Can we just breathe in the love of humanity right now? Accept the love. When you inhale, you feel the love, the essence, the heart of every human being. And the heart of the universe or God or however you want to call this immense, infinite energy of love. You inhale it into your heart. You feel it. You enjoy it. You taste it. You're so grateful for it. It goes in every cell of your being. You can feel it. And then you exhale and you relax and you surrender and you let go of any tension, of any illusion of separation, of any illusion of disconnection, of any fear or pain that you're carrying that is just the surface. It's not the essence. Yeah? So just practice that, inhaling love and exhale compassion. Exhale compassion to all beings that are having a hard time right now.